by EnviroServe. Nominee 3 in Leadership Week is coming up now.
EnviroServe presents the Dubai Eye 103.8 Entrepreneur Awards 2017, celebrating the best and most innovative entrepreneurial success in society.
This week, 4 candidates for the Leadership Award. On to number 3, as I said. We're looking to reward an individual who has shown the following qualities, among, I guess, many others. Leadership, drive, the ability to succeed. The nominees are vying for, essentially, a weekend away in Switzerland. It's 2 nights, all hotels, all flights, all expenses paid. Kind of a reward for the work that has happened. That's what we're giving away. Today, Simon Hunt is here from the creative agency SweetWater, and he has nominated Steve Hetzer. Steve is a director of SweetWater. Simon, nice to see you. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
I could switch you on, of course. And Steve, nice to meet you as well.
Thank you for coming in.
Now, Stuart Fleming from EnviroServe is back here tomorrow to talk to our fourth leadership nominee. Once again, former Business Tonight Drive Live, now on the Business Breakfast head honcho, Richard Dean is here to talk to Steve and Simon. Back on the Business Breakfast tomorrow from 6. You've got the big promotion to move from here to there. Nice to see you, Rich. Good to have you here.
Hello, mate.
So, Thursday, all the judges will get together. They're listening out for the following things. Just bear this in mind. The person with the most exceptional leadership qualities, somebody who motivates people around them, somebody who also maybe inspires people around them. And we'll try and get to how that works. As ever, before we begin today with the 30-second pitch from the person who nominated Steve for the award, Simon, if you would like to text, if you have a question, get in touch on 4001. You can call in on 423-1010, or you can use the app to text for free. Now, Simon, you nominated Steve on the website. 30 seconds to just put across exactly why you believe he is the person who should win this award. The floor is yours.
Okay.
Your 30 seconds starts now.
Ah, well, okay. So Steve really creates a workplace where we want to create good stuff. Like, we're a creative agency, so you want to inspire people and help people to kind of create the best possible thing that they can create. And Steve just has this way of doing that. A great example is we'll be locked in a brainstorm session and we just can't crack an idea. And then Steve will come in and he won't come up with the idea, but he'll make us come up with the idea from just asking the right questions. And it'll be like, ah, yeah, that's a great idea. And it was right in front of our face. So, and then another example.
I'm going to cut you off here because that's time. You're just over time, but I get where you're going. And this is a person who's able to coax the best out of people, and it doesn't seem like an effort on either side.
Like a good analogy is like a really good football captain.
Okay.
So each person's got their, you know, abilities and, you know, strong points and weak points. And a good captain is able to bring everyone together and all their strengths and all their weaknesses to work together in one piece that's better than the individuals could be.
Sounds a bit like Roy Keane without the edge of violence, Richard Dean, I think. Let me just hand over to you. Steve, this is your turn now. Rich is going to ask a number of questions. They are set questions, I should point out here. So some of these you may have heard over the last couple of days. Some of these you may not have heard over the last couple of days. Rich?
Yeah, I've ripped those up, sorry. Let's talk about leadership and your definition of leadership. Many a rainforest has been destroyed to print books on leadership, and there are many definitions, Steve. But what's yours?
I think leadership is it's a very personal thing. Different people lead in different ways, and it's very, very individual. I think it also depends on the group of people you're working with. So I think it's very, very personal, very individual. I think the big words were, of course, be inspiration, motivate. Those are the big things that are out there for it. But everyone's got to do it their way and do it individually. So I don't think there is one clear definition of leadership.
Are you a good cop or a bad cop?
A bit of both. Simon's laughing, of course.
Look, yeah, there totally, are times. Bit of both.
Look, a good captain of a ship knows when they need to lead and when they need to let other people take the front. And I think I've got a good knack for that, Simon.
For sure.
So, there are times when you need to be a bad cop and times when you need to take the decision and lead from the front. But I think in today's time, it's really important to keep people engaged, keep them motivated, keep them inspired, and give them responsibility. And if you do that, then good things will happen.
Give me an example of leadership. where you showed leadership, and not just the example of what you did, but the impact that that had, the positive impact that had?
Sure. I think a very recent one. In our industry, we have, you know, it's a very fast-moving industry. Social media is, of course, a big topic. Digitization is a big topic. And it's really changed where, you know, younger people come in and they know more than I do, yeah, and more than other people do. And we had a situation in the team where there was someone coming in, and it was a real mismatch at the beginning. And we worked together. We had a bit of good cop, a bit of bad cop. She turned out very, very well and is now a fantastic part of our team. And everybody's very proud of it. And she's doing fantastic work. So that's a real point that I'm proud of. And so it's leadership and mentoring.
Just one thing before we go to the break. I want to come back to you for a second, Simon, if that's okay.
Sure.
And I want to kind of put Steve on the spot just very slightly. What do other people say at Sweetwater about Steve? What's the general consensus when he walks down the corridor and turns his back?
Out of the room?
Yep.
It's all pretty good. The thing is, with our agency, it's so close-knit that, and you're never going to get to the best possible product unless you are totally upfront with people. So whatever people say to people behind their back is always better delivered to their face, because then they can talk about it, and you can, progress and become something better.
The truth will out.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay. Simon Hunt has nominated Steve Hetzer for the Dubai Entrepreneur Leadership Award 2017. Part two next.
We want.